Oh my god, I'm so nervous. This is my first makeup tutorial. As you can see, I'm barefaced. Well, not really a makeup tutorial, but we're gonna work on my eyebrows today. So this is an eyebrow tutorial. Growing up, I've never known how to do makeup. I hated it at one point, but then I just fell in love. So yeah, and everybody's been asking me, oh, how do you do your eyebrows? To be honest, my eyebrows used to look so terrible. I just learned. Like, I used to always ask my best friend, oh, hey, Katie, shout out to Katie, my bestie. She used to always do my eyebrows, but she lives all the way in Florida. So yeah, I was just walking around with some terrible eyebrows. So I had to learn on my own. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay guys, so today I am going to be using my LA Girl brow pomade. I don't know if you guys can see. LA Girl, yeah. I usually use the Anastasia one, but I ran out, and as you can see, we're in quarantine and it's hard for me to order anything or do anything, but I love this one. It works just as well. The LA Girl Pro Concealer in Fawn. And my three Eco Style brushes. Everything will be linked down below. I got everything from Amazon, but I'll link it down below and you can actually go and purchase them yourself. Okay guys, so first I start out by brushing my wild hairs with my spoolie on the other end of my angle brush, because as you can see, my eyebrows hasn't been waxed in probably 2 months. So let's get those all brushed out and intact. Yes, and the music is so good. I'm jamming right now. Okay, so I'm gonna dip my angle brush into the pomade and I'm just gonna outline my brows. I outline my brows and then I just lightly fill them in. Please guys, use a light hand because we don't want really thick, harsh eyebrows. And when I'm filling in my eyebrows, I just kind of go with the shape of my brows and the way my hair grows so that it just has a more natural look to it. I go with the original shape of my eyebrows, basically. Also, when I outline my eyebrows, I try to start in the middle because in the beginning is where we're gonna do our fading with our spoolie. Yes guys, and as we're filling in, I know we're gonna look a little crazy because we got these harsh eyebrows, but it's all right because we're gonna go ahead and fade them out with our spoolie. Now we're gonna use our spoolie to kind of just blend everything in, and don't worry if it's not perfect because we're gonna clean them up, of course, with our concealer. Alright guys, so now we're gonna go in with our concealer to clean our brows up. So I kind of just start on the bottom and just outline
and follow the shape of my brow and clean everything up. Then I kind of blend in a downward position because some of that concealer I do use as base for my eyeshadow. So now we're just gonna go over and do the same thing to our other brow. So now we're gonna go ahead and do the same thing we did to the bottom to the top of our brows, just to kind of have a more defined look. Remember, ladies, just take your time. A steady hand wins the race. So now we're gonna go in with our blending brush and just blend everything out. Yes, blend, blend, blend. No harsh lines. Make sure everything is gone so it looks as natural as possible. And there you have it, ladies, a simple eyebrow tutorial. So I just went ahead and put a little bit of foundation on and some lip gloss. If you liked my video, please like and subscribe to my channel. If you do want to see more videos like this, please let me know in my comments. I really, really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Also, if you did like my outfit, I know you can't see it, but the full outfit is on my Instagram page. You can check me out, Sweetheart Sammy. Love you guys. Bye.